Hello students, welcome back. Today we are going to continue our chapter number 9, that is simple machines, and the topic which we are going to cover in this is lever and the types of lever, that is first class, second class and third class lever. In this previous video we have seen that simple machines are of 6 types, and we will be discussing about the all 6 types of the simple machine, and in that the first comes the lever. Now what is lever? A lever is a rigid rod that can move freely around a fixed point. Now a picture which you are seeing in front of you, the sky blue rod, that is a rigid rod, that will be said as lever. Then the fulcrum, it is a fixed point and around which the lever will move, either it will go down or it will come up. Then load, it is the object on which work is to be performed or that has to be moved, the load one. Then the effort, it is the force that has to be applied on the rod in order to perform a task. So the effort can be also said as force, and this is the main structure, or this is how a lever looks. Now here we will see that how the object moves, then the one side of the lever moves up and other side of the lever moves down, that we will see. See, this is how it works. When it comes, then when the load is coming down, then the other side is going up. So this is how a lever works. When the pressure is applied, then the load automatically, the pressure is applied, then automatically what is happening? The load is going up. So now we will move forward and we will see one more thing, that is how we have to maintain the balance, that is between the effort and the fulcrum and between the load and the fulcrum. So we have to always see that this effort and the distance between this and this will be always equal to the load, and the distance between load and fulcrum, this will be always similar. So that thing we have to keep in mind, that this load and this distance, this should be equal to the effort which we will apply, and the distance from this to this, this both will be equal, है ना? वो हम लोग एक fulcrum जो क्या हो गया, इसका fixed point हो गया, तो यहाँ से वो दोनों क्या होना चाहिए, equal होना चाहिए, okay? Now we will see the types of lever. What are the types of lever? There is first class lever, second class lever, and third class lever. Now basically, based on their position of the fulcrum, load and effort, levers are divided into 3 classes. मतलब कि उनके fulcrum, lever और effort के basis पे उनको 3 types से बांट differentiate किया गया. The first is first class lever, in which what happens, the fulcrum is at the center, effort is at the other side and load is at the other side. So this is the structure of first class lever. After this video, we will also see the complete example of all these levers. Or you can see the examples are like crowbar, a pair of scissors and a seesaw. They are the example of first class lever. Then we will move to second class lever. In second class lever, what happens? The load is located between the fulcrum and the effort. Here you can see, previously we were seeing that fulcrum was in the center, but here what is happening, the fulcrum is at the corner and load is at the center, and for this the best example is will be bottle opener or nutcracker, and these are the example of second class lever. Now the third class lever, in this what happened, in the third class of lever, the effort is located between the fulcrum and load. Now here the effort is at the center. A pair of tong, a tweezer, a stapler or a fishing rod is the example of third class lever. We are going to see through the video how to remember all these 3 types of levers. as we know that on the basis of the position of the fulcrum and the load, we have named them as a first class lever, second class lever and the third class lever. So now what we are going to do is that we will see that in the fulcrum is at the center in the first class lever like this. In the second class lever, the load is at the center, and in third class lever, the effort is at the center. Now few quick examples. First class lever, fulcrum is at the center, effort at one side and load at one side. And the best example is seesaw. You might would be knowing how this seesaw work. Now another is scissor, effort, load and center mein kya hai hamara? Fulcrum. Then another example is this tweezer, where the effort and load is at the corner and fulcrum was at the center. Here in the second class lever, what is happening? The load is at the corner, effort, beech mein hamara niche fulcrum hota hai aur upar hamara kya hota hai? Load hota hai. Sabse upar kya hota hai? Hamara load hota hai. Wo niche ke direction mein jata hai. Similarly, second class में देखो load कहाँ पे? Center में, effort हम लोग side में लगाते हैं और fulcrum भी हमारा side में रहता है in second class lever. Third class lever में क्या होगा? Fulcrum will be at the corner और effort हम लोग कहाँ लगाएंगे? बीच में, at the center. ठीक है? तो इसका example है when a player playing a hockey or something like that, तो वो क्या करता है? बीच में force लगाता है ना? When we catch a fish, then also वो क्या करता है? बीच में force लगाता है. यहाँ भी when the man is cleaning the leaves, then वो force कहाँ लगा रहा है? बीच में लगा रहा है. So that was the example of third class lever. Here also when we catch the hammer, that is the fulcrum. Center में हम लोग क्या करते हैं? Force लगाते हैं और load, जो keel है वो अंदर जाता है, जो screw है हमारा वो अंदर जाता है. Now how to remember it? For remembering it, there is a three word, that is F, L and E. That is F is for the first class lever, fulcrum is at the center, L load is at the center in the second class lever, or E, that is effort is at the center in the third class lever. अब देखो इसको कैसे याद रखना है. याद करने के लिए क्या करो? Like F, fulcrum, this is, ये जो तीनों है, ये तीनों हमारा मिडिल पोजिशन है. F मिडिल पोजिशन, L मिडिल पोजिशन, E भी क्या है? मिडिल पोजिशन. तो F किसका मिडिल पोजिशन है? फर्स्ट क्लास का. L किसका मिडिल पोजिशन है? सेकेंड क्लास का. और E किसका मिडिल पोजिशन है? थर्ड क्लास का. मतलब फर्स्ट क्लास में क्या सेंटर में होता है? फलक्रम, है ना. सेकेंड में हमारा क्या होता है सेंटर में? लोड. और थर्ड में क्या होता है हमारा? एफर्ट. सो दिस इज अ वेरी इजी वे हाउ यू कैन लर्न हाउ दीज फर्स्ट क्लास लीवर, सेकेंड क्लास लीवर एंड थर्ड क्लास लीवर्स आर अरेंज. सो आई होप माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन ऑल थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ लीवर्स वुड बी क्लियर टू यू ऑल विद द एग्जाम्पल्स. Please draw all three types of levers in your science copy. Thank you, my dear children.